How's it going,
fuck.
That's a hole and a half, eh?
Yeah, my front wheel went one way and the...
Whoa.
Oh, fuck. Well, we're getting rid of the trees.
I'm attracting them today.
Hold on. I was worried about that.
Another one. How many you left?
One, two, three. Go for it.
Ready, one,
two, three. Yeah, yeah, we're good.
Thank you.
They're so different than the old 250 motocross bikes. Totally different power.
Remember how like 250s in the 90s were crazy?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Like just crazy.
Yeah, it's on and off.
And then 500s were even like bananas.
Yeah.
You're thinking to yourself, oh my god, a 300 has got to be like stupid.
Marky right? Mark.
A 300 is attractive.
If you start it, they will come.
Like.
Yeah, I'm starting to feel it in my arms. Yeah. I don't know if I'm going to make it over the toilet bowl or not. We'll see when we get out of here. My arms are starting to get tired. I was just saying, I don't know if I'm going to make it to toilet bowl or not. When we get out of here, I may back to the parking lot. I may go back to the...
Are we going to the parking lot?
This comes out at the parking lot.
Okay,
yeah,
we'll
the second parking lot. Yeah. Mark just cleared that big tree down, and I'm all fogged up again. But I think we've decided that some of us are going to head back after we get out of this section. There's just no sense riding when you're tired. Feel like you're holding on for dear life. There, I'm flashing, right? Thank you. parts in front.